So it was March 18th, 2011, in the suburbs of Chicago, west suburbs. And supposedly this is the closest the moon has been in 18 years. Cool.